Stay. A little extension to the camera to bring up the angle a bit. Now the question is, would the angle be too much, or is it gonna be right, or do I need to adjust it a little bit more? Let's see. And if I can manage it, I think I will attach the microphone on the chin strap of the helmet, but for now dyan muna siya, and I'll see if I can put on the helmet as such. Turn on the camera as such. That's the problem, we don't know if the camera is recording or not. We'll see. But for now, let's get out of here. Let's go. So this is a test of my Akaso chin mounted camera setup with the external mic attached. Let's see how it turns out. I'm also giving my V1000R a warm-up, just a short ride around the neighborhood. The heck out of me, man. Maaraw kanina when I went out, rained, and then when I was taking a walk again, it was sunny lit, it was sunny, and now that I'm going out again for a short ride, if you look at the sky, looks like it's going to rain again, man. What the heck, man? What the heck? Well, anyways, from this bike, from my Z1000R, Happy New Year, man. Happy New Year. First ride of my Z1000R of the year. Happy New Year! So hopefully I am recording. have pressed the record button. Before I put on my helmet, so I am sure that I am recording. Next time, you know, I'll do just that. Work in progress, kumbaga, you know. You learn by doing what you need, what are the steps that you need to do for you to be able to record properly. Lots of things that will happen. Thank you. threatening to rain, but it doesn't rain. And even if it does rain, it's just a short drizzle. It's just a passing rain in the world.